Ever wondered what Marie Antoinette smelled like? In her last moments, just before she was executed, she snuck her small jade vial to the Marquise de Tourcel, and in that vial, she had her favorite perfume, which was scented with rose, jasmine, and bergamot. Cleopatra, on the other hand, went with a very different scent. She liked the scent of myrrh, cinnamon, and olive oil. Queen Elizabeth of Hungary, alcohol-based perfume that had rosemary and brandy. Queen Elizabeth I, known for her insane sweet tooth, liked the scent of sugar, rosewater, damask water, and musk. Queen Victoria is most often associated with orange blossom, which became the rage amongst the debutantes in England during her reign. She also really enjoyed a scent of Bulgarian roses and bergamot. I guess she was multifaceted.